Mountain hiking tips, mountain trekking gear and equipment hints. Mountain hiking demands nice gear and a lot of education than your typical path hike. Why? Because as you ascend, respiration becomes less economical, passage grows rugged, and rescue becomes tougher. So think about your mountain instrumentation to be your life network. Where in day hiking you may be able to get away with wearing lightweight boots or shoes, in remote mountain hiking it's a good idea to wear heavier supportive boots to protect your ankles and feet. Walking with a sprained articulatio plana on everyday hike is inconvenient compared to making an attempt to limp out of the backcountry mountains with identical drawback and a significant pack. Thinking ahead and being ready with the proper mountain gear, guides, and knowledge will virtually mean the distinction between a minor mishap and now and then death. Take your safety seriously. As elevation increases, the atmospheric pressure decreases, amount of oxygen doesn't actually drop until over 50,000 feet, which means there's less pressure to push the air into and fill your lungs. Because there's less air going into your lungs, you may fatigue a lot of quickly. How much does the pressure really change? According to an academiclibrary.com article that may be applied to mountain hiking, the atmospheric pressure will call 400th between water level, average 760 millimeters of mercury, and 12,000 feet, 483 millimeters of mercury. Obviously, having 400th less element on the market to your body because of the pressure drop can impact you. Now, if you had a 40% decrease in your ability to deliver oxygen to your body during an average day, wouldn't you be concerned? Add within the reality you are asking a lot of your body in terms of keeping you heat during a cooler, cold setting, you're perpetually losing water from your system, your reactions are slowed, and you're not around the corner from the nearest hospital. Your mountain hiking instrumentation becomes a lot of vital thought the upper the altitude and also the a lot of remote your location. Depending on however cold the temperatures you may encounter area unit, you will likely wish some sensible insulated hiking boots. Depending on the altitude and temperature you'll want mountain climbing, this will provide you with an additional margin of safety. Also detain mind that gently uncomfortable mountain hiking gear can become an even bigger drawback. If you would like a lot of data regarding mountain hiking, click here for the remainder of the article. You may additionally wish to require a glance at one or two of connected articles on a way to choose the most effective hiking footwear.